Good morning, students. Welcome back to our social science. Today I am going to take you a new chapter, chapter 6, Food and Clothing of India. Are you ready? Yes. So let us start with the food, Indian food. India is a land of diversity. The people of India speak different languages and eat different kinds of food. They also wear different kinds of clothes. So today, the first part of our lesson, we are dealing with Indian food. There are different kinds of soil in India. The climate is also different in different places in India. Due to the variety in soil and climate, the crops that grow vary from one region to another. Hence, each region of India has its own special food. Next, we can look at fruits and vegetables. Fruits and vegetables are an essential part of our daily diet. A wide variety of fruits and vegetables grow in different states of India. The diverse soil and climate in India makes it possible. So you can see in the screen the fruits: apple, peaches, apricots, and these fruits are grown mainly in Kashmir, Himachal Pradesh, Arunachal Pradesh. Mangoes are grown in Andhra Pradesh, Telangana, Tamil Nadu, Karnataka. Papaya, banana, and pineapple are grown in southern India. And lastly, coconut. Coconut are grown in Kerala. Okay. Next, we can turn vegetables. Vegetables are mostly grown in the states of West Bengal, Uttar Pradesh, Bihar, Tamil Nadu, and Odisha. Potato, tomato, brinjal, and cabbage are the main vegetables grown in India. Other vegetables grown are onion, chili, okra, pea, beans, and pumpkins. Fruits and vegetables are transported from one state to another by road or by rail. They are taken to wholesale markets from where they are sold to neighborhood vegetable sellers. So this topic is clear? Yes. Next, we are going to study about the cereals and pulses. The major part of Indian diet is made of cereals and pulses. Food grains like ragi, bajra, jowar, corn, wheat, and rice are cereals. Tur, moong, masoor, chana, and rajma are pulses. Indian breads or rotis are made from wheat, jowar, and bajra. These crops require a cool, dry climate and are commonly grown in northern and northwestern India during the winter month. Rice requires a hot and wet climate. It is mainly grown in Andhra Pradesh, West Bengal, Tamil Nadu, and Odisha. It is a staple food in these regions. Next, pulses. Pulses such as masoor, moong, and rajma are grown mostly in the states of Maharashtra, Madhya Pradesh, Uttar Pradesh, and Rajasthan, and Telangana. Next topic we are going to study is non-vegetarian food. You all are very interested to eat non-veg food, no? Yes. So which all items include the non-veg foods? Yes, meat, fish, and eggs are part of the non-vegetarian diet. People in all parts of India eat meat. There are a wide variety of meat-based dishes made in different parts of India, like tandoori chicken, mutton chakka, kebabs, and curries. In the coastal regions of India, sea fish is a staple, while in West Bengal, Assam, and parts of Bihar, river fish are commonly eaten. Next, we are dealing with the second part of our chapter 6, that is food clothing of India. Now we are dealing with Indian clothing. Are you ready to see the different pictures of different types of clothes? wearing in our country. Okay, yes, the clothes we wear in India vary greatly from one place to another because of climatic differences, changing seasons, differences in tradition and culture. So, India has a rich variety of clothing that is a part of a culture. Each region of India has its own traditional dress. Traditional dresses are usually colorful and beautiful. So, the first traditional dress is sari. You all have seen, no, the women wearing saris and all. Yes, the sari is one of the oldest traditional dresses worn by Indian women. It is worn all over India in different days. Salwar kameez is the next dress. Salwar kameez is the traditional dress of women of Punjab, Haryana and Himachal Pradesh. The women of Kashmir wear a similar dress known as sultan kameez. Next type of dress is ghagra choli. Ghagra choli is a long skirt which is worn with a blouse and a dupatta. This is the traditional dress of women of Rajasthan and some parts of Gujarat. Next traditional dress is dhoti kurta. Dhoti kurta is the traditional dress of men of Uttar Pradesh, Andhra Pradesh, Maharashtra and West Bengal. Dhoti kurta is still common in Indian villages. Men who live in cities usually wear the dhotis during festivals or on special occasion. Next type of dress is pyjama kurta. The North Indian men wear pyjama and kurta. The style of pyjama kurta vary from one place to another. The men of Kashmir, Punjab, Haryana, Himachal Pradesh, Gujarat and Rajasthan wear different kinds of pyjamas and kurtas. Next on the screen you can see different types of pagri and topi. Indian men often cover the head with turban or pagris and traditional caps or topis. You can see in the picture different types of caps or topis. This is the Gandhi topi is the, then turban is the, different types of topis or caps you can see on the screen. So, this is the conclusion of our chapter. So, you are ready to answer my question. Read the question for the next class. Textbook, read properly and answer to my question. Okay? So, I hope all have understood this topic. Thank you. Have a nice day.